test and make sure things are good. He's actually streaming. Alright. Now I should be streaming. There we go. Looks good. Everyone can see it, so. Without further ado. Hopefully that took care of those. I have no idea what I was doing. I'm gonna do it. The falsity of the world. Guess I have to go to Makanu. Oh, that's right. Hello.
Just the two of us.
Oh, I gotta figure that out. Delicious pals. Yep, and
we epitaph users are connected to our characters on a mental and spiritual level. Data drain is the power to alter data.
Purify, delete it, you know.
If that happens to you, You may become a lost one too.
Okay, okay. I got it. Remember. Until I can fully control my avatar, I'll do whatever you say. There. You happy now?
Yes.
Hard glove, isn't it?
To defeat Ida, first you will need to get its HP down to zero, then perform a protect break on it.
Protect break? What's that?
You'll understand once you get its HP down to zero.
Hello. No, no, no. Dun, dun, dun.
It looks like you've gotten gradually better. Now, this is the last part.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, this is Pi. Is there a problem? Detected epitaph lasers. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes. Understood. And we'll take care of it. The Ida signal in this area is steadily rising. If we knew, we wouldn't work this hard. I had considered the possibility that the epitaph's power was affecting Ida. But they got too many data to know for sure.
So, we've got to gather more data.
To make it safe, we're going to defeat the last Ida with my avatar. Got it?
Roger that. Don't worry. I'll leave everything up to you, ma'am.
Smartest, aren't you? Animals. That farm. No.
You're not getting away!
dun, dun. Hello, everyone. Hello. Welcome to the Lazy Sunday stream. Oops. I forgot about those things.
Let's get going. Tiger Blink.
Are they just saying feed me? Come hither. Hither to my judgment. Avatars. Thank you. So much clipping is here. Let's try. See ya.
Need to go make a report to Master Yoda now.
No, no thanks.
That's what I thought. Okay then. See you later.
Log in. I got two messages now. Balls. gets this in game. There we go. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. That's not two emails, that's three emails. Sorry for the late reply. A lot's been happening today. Happening lately. There are other players in the world who are believed to be in comas. Of course, there is no current medical evidence that provides any connection between them and an online game. But if Ida is the cause of these comas, remember this. We are trying to chase down a being that no human has ever come in contact with before. Becoming involved with Ida is like conducting research on a new supervirus with no vaccine. I don't want to lose you or anyone else. You mustn't rely on your avatar's power too much. Don't forget what my avatar, Tarvis, looked like when it lost control. Oh, and thank you for helping me. A problem concerning you has been raised. Could you come to Makanu's Chaos Gate? Oh. You. Are you really a Griffin? I am Pyrus the Third, and there is no way whatsoever that I am slacking off on my job to log into the world from work. According to rumors, there have been many unexplained phenomena popping up all over the world. Perhaps Dryad has something to do with it. I will continue to fight with Triage, no matter what. So, like, are you conspirating with it? Here we go again. I was not trying to cross the border.
Natalie? What's wrong?
I thought that a day like this might come eventually. Though I always hoped that it wouldn't. After all, you're easily misunderstood by others, and not at all honest. And you've got a mean mouth and a bad attitude.
What?
Are you trying to pick a fight?
Of course not. What I'm saying is that I'm very worried about you.
What's wrong?
Oh my.
Miss Pi, right. Thank you for coming.
Let's get moving.
Understood.
Summoning both me and Asaya at the same time does pique my interest.
Asaya, please invite Miss Pi and I into your party. Let's head for the Moon Tree headquarters. The area words are Delta Setting, Eternity's Night.
And stuff.
Seven Council, huh?
It's the governing board of Moontree. It's comprised of the top seven member officers of the guild.
So, that snob Sakaki is one of them, huh? But all the same, why were we summoned here?
Probably. Show him your sincerity, Haseo! If you apologize from your heart, the Seven Council will forgive you!
I will not apologize to Sakaki. Okay. Please take your time, Melo. I heard about you from Zelika. Haseo, you're Zelika's true friend, Melo. What's a true friend? Is it fun? Is it tasty, Melo? That's who that was.
I'm afraid this item cannot hope to express our gratitude, but please take it. Thank you, but I wonder what the guildmaster of a guild such as Moontree would be doing in a place like that. Oh, I was just there observing.
What do you mean, observing?
was probably just a lucky victory. Say that again? Oh, I'm so sorry. Really. I'm just the type who can never tell a lie. Now shut up, you stupid yapping dog! What? Who are you calling a dog? You're always following Sakaki around like a helpless puppy. You couldn't look more like a dog if you tried. By you? What's it? All right, fine. You'll find out soon enough. Because guess what? You're gonna be facing me in the next round of the tournament.
Whoa, really? That's amazing. I'll be sure to come watch. Mr. Hosea, Miss Pai, please allow me to show you the way out. No, we'll find it ourselves.
Hey!
Ow.
I see you haven't let your ability to anger others go to rest.
Doesn't sound like a compliment to me.
It's your own business if you want to go around making enemies. Let me just say, from now on, refrain from using your avatar in the arena as much as possible.
You're saying the same thing as Kun.
What I am trying to tell you is that you are drawing too much attention.
Like Gabi and Zelkova?
Not only did you become famous for your miraculous come-from-behind victory, but guildmasters from the two most powerful guilds are interested in you. No telling how many eyes will be on you.
All of them.
Avatars can't be seen by normal players. You never know what might lead to someone finding out about GU.
In other words, stop doing things that could potentially draw attention to GU.
For you if things like avatars and epitaph users become public knowledge and get in the way of searching for Tri-Edge.
Fine. Whatever. Think about it.
Don't just think about it, alright? You need to act on it.
Yeah.
Alright. Since we're all done here, I guess I'll be leaving.
Excuse me. Well, I'll be right back.